Like, how adorable is that?
Just one.
One, yeah? Just one?
Just
one. Oh, yeah? I don't think so.
I don't know.
Hey, do you even know what a Joker's card is? Bro.
Just one.
One, yeah? Just one?
Just one.
Oh, yeah? I don't think so.
I don't know.
Hey, do you even know what a Joker's card is? Bro.
Can I see your belt?
All right.
Awesome. Good book.
Good book.
But all bullshit aside, this motherfucker won my contest. My contest was the PMA. Positive Mental Attitude Cash Giveaway. With this lucky guy, we're doing that. What were you doing, brother?
I was hosting the Carnival Spirits podcast at the Gathering the Juggalos podcast event. That was day one over in the Shadowlands tent. It was a fucking awesome time.
Hell yes, brother. Basically, what this lovely guy won, I was going to go around. It's called a PMA bug. I was going to go around and be like, what's PMA? And somebody said, pussy much nasty. No. Got to write the right words. Positive Mental Attitude. He said it. He won it, so bam, bam. Keep that PMA because it pays. Whoop, whoop.
Thank you. And always remember to fuck off, motherfuckers.
Whoop.
That ass is good, though.
Donate a dollar every time I see your boobs.
Donate a dollar.
That's the best cancer awareness fund. I'm dead ass serious.
Oh,
My project.
Joe, I actually, I did my first contest. That was my first contest. It was my first annual, and it's going to be doing every single year at the gathering. It's called the PMA Positive Mental Attitude. I just winged it, but it's called PMA Buck.
Outstanding, man.
So, it's an annual thing, my project, and next year I'm going to try to go all out. And if people know what PMA is, you get paid just at PMA.
Outstanding, man.
Oh yeah.
Whoop.
My name's Clown, I got... Smoking on the blunt, mixing with the devil's ashes, passing, no slashes. shot. I've been chilling in time. I've been posting every time. Singing on my rapper slice before it starts my night. Look, for the night. Hella possessed. All my shit locked up. It's all for X and Jess. It's low G. Hey.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. It's all airbrushed.
Hell yeah, my buddy airbrushed it one too.
Yeah.
Whoop whoop.
Whoop whoop.
Don't have permission yet.
Get out. Get.
DJ Carlito. I see Fango lovers in the house. Fango lovers.
Whoop whoop. I got it for a gift years ago. He does the job.
Man, that's crazy. Man. Look out.
I'm taking thousands of videos
on
it.
Oh, fuck yeah. Right there with you, bro.
Whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop, man. That's awesome, bro.
I'm going to try to close it.
Give it a long. Brace yourself. We are here on the way from Baby Paul.
Whoop, whoop.
Okay.
worst one is volleyball. And I'm the rude one?
What, am I wrong? I'm just being honest.
Hey, nobody told you to stop jumping. Keep it jumping, motherfuckers!
Whoop, whoop.
Looking for you. two, check it. Mic two, check two, check one, two, one, two.
Here. All I want you to do is make this player feel at home at the Gathering of Dreams. Put your hands together for the legend himself, Mike E. Clark.
I know, I heard that weird question.
Yo, yo. What up, Jugglers?
I got disrespected last night, but I'm back.
Finally got this shit together. You ready to have some fun?
Look, you were having a hard time.
A little bit of fish fall out.
It's been a few years.
I couldn't get the rest of the crowd hype. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with them this year.
I don't know, man.
Times for everybody.
Welcome
back. But I survived. It's good to be back. It's good to be making noise. So we're just gonna have a little fun here. And let's get this shit going.
Whoop whoop.
What up, Gathering of the Juggalos? Hey y'all, I heard some of you guys were smoking some fucking pot out there tonight. Make some noise. Who's smoking some weed tonight?
Some of
y'all was taking
some pills.
Yeah.
I don't